Hello everyone, this is Sherwin Manang Kitchenette and today's menu, tuna curry. So what are we waiting for? Let's start cooking and enjoy watching. Mga sangkap natin gagamitin, tuna belly, coconut milk, tomato puree, ginger, sibuyas, bawang na blender natin, turmeric, cayenne, curry powder, turmeric dried leaves. At syempre, ang una natin gagawin, imamarinate natin yung tuna belly ng chili powder at saka turmeric powder. Spread lang natin ito ng mabuti. Kailangan both side yung malalagyan natin ng chili powder at saka turmeric. After natin ma-marinate yung fish, set aside lang natin ito ng 30 minutes. And cooking time! Magpapainit tayo ng mantika. Kapag uminit na ito, ipiprito natin yung minarinate na fish kanina. Lutuin lang natin ito ng 2 minutes both sides. Shout out Jenny and Sarkan Vlog, Elgian Official Vlog, Sheila Shina, Aisha Rankin, Donna Garcia, Lovely S Vlog, Braga Meg, Rose Aguirre Vlogs. After 2 minutes, balik ka rin naman natin ngayon yung fish. Mega shout out to Ice Putty, Wishes and Dreams, Angel Official, Jonayet TV, No Budget Show, and Vicinity. Bakit nga ba natin prinito yung isda? Para magiging firm ito at hindi malansa ang fish curry natin. Hi to Ian Castro, Jake Basic, Kalahi ni Abrihana Vlog, MJ Solicar Official, Sexy ni Mariela Olala. Kapag okay na yung fish natin, ihango lang natin ito at iset aside. Tropang Bisdak, OFW Singapore, hello me loves, Grace 28, Neneng's Life in the Province, Inapan, magpapainot ulit tayo ng mantika. Pag uminit na ito, pwede na natin ilagay yung kamatis o di kaya tomato puree. Ihalo lang natin ito ng mabuti. Hello, John 20 Creation Vlog, Sweet Glory, Diary ni Miat, Vizdoc Test Vlog. Kung ang chicken curry guys, naglalagay tayo ng carrots at saka patatas, dito naman, hindi. Now it's time to add the garlic, ginger, and onions na blender ko kanina. Ihalo lang ito ng mabuti. Mega shout out Hainforce Vlog, Boholana Mayang, Gina Lubang, Remy Hensel, Team Jaleo. At syempre maglalagay tayo ng kaunting salt. Pampalasa. Hello to Isa Channel, Jocelyn Costojo, Nene Mint. After natin ma-mix, i-add na natin yung turmeric powder, curry powder, and cayenne para medyo maanghang ang fish curry natin. I-mix lang natin ito ulit ng mabuti hanggang sa magiging thick yung sauce. Okay na ang sauce natin. Oras naman para ilagay na natin yung turmeric dried leaves. Ihalo lang natin ito ng mabuti. Pagkatapos, isunod na natin na ilagay yung coconut milk o di kaya gata ng niyog. Kapag nailagay na yung coconut, i-mix lang natin ito ng maigi. Hello, Israfil, Mike and Judith, Ate Vlance, Divine Jazzy, Yana ako Tagalog. After natin ma-mix, maglalagay tayo ng chili powder. I love spicy food, guys. Super. Mataas ang tolerance ko sa spicy food. Mega shout out to Shakey's Escobar Vlog, Rachel Ray, Claire Banks, Beverly Metzen. At syempre, oras naman para ilagay na natin ang fried tuna natin. Again guys, gaya ng sinabi ko kanina, hindi po tayo maglalagay ng carrots o di kaya patatas. Kung ano yung mga ingredients na inilagay ko, yun na po yun. After natin maihalo, takpan lang natin ito, lutuin natin ng mga 10 minutes pa. And mega shout out to Kikay Bella, Nanny's World by Juby, Dish Carte, Margaret Balbino. And after 10 minutes, okay na ang ating tuna curry. And mega mega lalove to Priscilla Lebris, Katehada, All About Mimi, Rachel Joy. Mega shout out to all of you. At oras naman para i-transfer na natin sa serving bowl. Mega shout out to Dats Bella and Turkey, Net Ganda Planya, John Mark Ramos, Rhea Olarte, and of course, JMFX. Kung kayo'y nangangailangan ng non-copyright music, puntahan nyo lang ang nag-iisang JMFX, pero huwag nyong kakalimutan na include ang kanyang link sa description ng iyong video. And of course, if you are not yet connected to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more updates on my channel. See you in my next vlog. I love you all. Bye!